said you could kind of sort of see it in some of them. Because it's like, but I guess what happened was Brandon had been injured most of the spring, so I don't know how St. Mary's is going to manage any of the different levels. I mean, even at Division 1 versus Division 3, I feel that's made it kind of tough at times. At St. Lawrence, then at UMass, I think it was, they might have been playing at a higher level. Yeah.
Nick! That's you, man! You back!